Okay, partner. Time to grab the lizard and scurry out of here.
Hello there, Night City! Stanley here with you, and we got another day ahead of us in this city of dreams. Ooh, I love this town. Love it like you might love a mother who popped you out on the steps of an orphanage once and now stops you to ask if you got a smoke for her. But we chop it up and we get the stash and we lock it up. Get the keys, jump in the whip, then we dip with it, whipping keys. Wholesale the rack and we split the brick.
Damn, you're pulling out all the stops.
What does the lockdown do for the nerdists? Necessary security measure.
Open!
Really? What's it that makes me so special?
Out of the car! Now! Come on! Ain't got all day!
It's first place or no place, Dex. Cost isn't a factor.
Classic. I'd expect nothing less from eager, supple youth. Respect. All right, listen close. Scanning a serious job now. Playing gargantuan compared to smashing up a scav home.
I need to test your profile first. Tossing in a sample BD. You can use it to get to know the editor. Now let me see. Where could we...
Can't he just use my recording? Why are we wasting time?
No, please. God damn it.
Get your hands clammy, too?
Screw you.
But are you sure?
Thank you. I don't like it.
Corporal!
Come at me! Bring it!
Thank you.
Brucey, baby! Was starting to think we'd never get you out of that dump.
Archie, you piece of shit.
What?
It's because of people like you that camp even exists. I saw you behind the wheel. How much they paying you, huh?
Enough for me to buy your ticket out of here. You can thank me later. Right now, we gotta get moving. Oh, and V, if you ever plan on quitting Night City, careful around the borders. Accidents have a way of turning fatal.
B. Short story? Fuck all.
And the long story?
Well, it looks like Swedenborg Riviera isn't just a radical philosopher and economist, but a damn good netrunner, too.
Jack of all trades. Just tell me more.
I could, but...
I think I saw some.
On my way to investigate.
Werewolves. But not the ones of legend and not the ones in old Hollywood flat screen flicks. These bad doggies came out of a lab.
See, it turns out that EBM had decided to back some rather unsavory source in an attempted coup of the government and offer these gene freaks as part of the deal. Of course, it didn't work. The coup was crushed a few months later, and EBM isn't around anymore either. The question remains, where did EBM come from? They never had much of a gene hack innovation, so they must have come from some other...
Oh my God, V! Thank you. Thank you so much.
Don't mention it. It's what I was paid to do.
Girl like that? Who'd have thought? What do we do now?
Wait till the badges get here.
But what about when they let her out? Or she escapes?
Then you give me another call.
Okay, you're right. I thank you for everything. I'll transfer your Eddie soon. Promise.
Go get a stiff drink. Cool your nerves. Take care, Blue Moon.
Hey, I'm back in town.
One tough motherfucker!
I understood the weakness of my flesh. It disgusted me. I craved the strength and certainty of steel. I aspired to the purity of the blessed machine. Your kind cling to your flesh as if it will not decay and fail you. One day, the crude biomass that you call the temple will wither, and you will beg my kind to save you. But I am already saved.
Prepare for takes.
Just like what? That.
Coming from the right.
How are we doing, Peg?
11%.
Shit! Can't you speed it up?
Hands are tied.
Time for killing!
We got a troublemaker!
Got it. Under control. Can't stop now. Anyone know where we are?
If we look around, we'll find out.
I see something there.
The guards need our attention first.
Don't like this. Not one bit.
You thinking it's serious?
Sure sounds it.
Huh?
We'll be here till sundown at least.
It always like this around here?
Shit!
been made!
Nah, almost never. That's why I don't like it one bit.
That's all.
I should have put you completely under.
How many fingers my hold now?